Okay, I've got this Stay Green Perfect Potting Mix. It's supposed to expand to a full cubic foot. It's very clean. Definitely mostly organic. Let's see if it really fluffs up to a full cubic foot. I've got each of these buckets marked at half a cubic foot. Very clean. Well, looks like it's going to do it. You do have to, there are lumps that you do have to lump up, but this one's definitely going to make a half a cubic foot. Let's look at this one. There's a one little stick. But, most of it's pretty nice. Yeah, I'd say this is going to make full cubic foot, just like the container says. I'm going to use this to repot a houseplant. Clean stuff. You can see the little balls of fertilizer in it.
Good.
It's gonna be nice. Gotta water it, but
I'll take it in and water it.
It'll be overfilled.
I don't know what to compress. I don't know though if this is expands.
Well, it's pretty well expanded.
This one's kind of stuck on.
To do. Pots are probably a little small for this, but since it was a gift for my granddaughter. It'll be interesting to see how this works. It's very different than planting it in in soil. It's definitely a different organic based. It looks like maybe chopped up sphagnum moss with some shredded wood material in it. That's my guess, but I don't know what this stuff is. I'm curious to see how much water this stuff absorbs. I suspect it absorbs it very well. Saturated. And yeah, I get some water out, but most of it stays. Give it a moment. You can see I poured a lot of water in there. And it's holding it pretty well because I didn't put that much of this stuff in there. I'm going to mix it with soil when I plant my azaleas later today.